Guess what time it is? It's time for more wine. Wait, that rhymed. That was pretty good. So, if you didn't know, Pampered Chef has partnered with Wine and Ciders for the month of May, and I get to test it. And I'm determined for this test to be successful because I would love to add wine to our Pampered Chef collection. So you get to get 35% off with the link above. Just make sure you use that coupon code and then message me that you ordered so I can send you a form and enter you into a drawing. So this is wine delivery number three. So let's unbox it together. So the first one, if you click on the link above, the first one that I got was, it's like a dinner box or something, which is really cool to have if you want a little bit of everything. It basically went from dry to almost sweet, not like sweet, sweet, like some of you guys like. And then everybody was like, I want some sweet wine. So I ordered a ton of sweet wine. Thank you, Melanie. I ordered a ton of sweet wine and I ordered 6 bottles of Moscato. And when you order 6 bottles, guess what? They ship for free. So that was the only Moscato that they had. And the Moscato is good, but it's very strong. So it's like, then I went back and looked again. And they had some other Moscatos that popped up. So I got some of those. And I have a surprise that's in here as well. So if you've already gotten your wine, comment, I got my wine. And if you haven't gotten it yet, you should try it. It's only available for the month of May. It's a very, very small test group of Pampered Chef consultants to see if this even would interest anybody. And let me tell you, it's interesting you guys a lot to get wine. You guys have been blowing it up, which is great. So anyway, so I want to show you what I ordered because if you love sweet wine, or maybe if you love margaritas, you can go check it out. I couldn't find the margarita thing at first, but so at first I thought you could only order from the link, the curated collection, but you can pick that collection or you can pick something else. You could literally shop the entire store. And I love how this comes. And by the way, they're supposed to like ask for ID and nobody has. They just ask for my name. So it comes in like these boxes. I don't even know how these don't break, but they're super sturdy. They're super fun. So let's go check out what I have. I love Moscato. Yay, Lori got her wine. Love it, love it. And by the way, do me a favor, go ahead and share this because all your friends, I am sure everybody has some wine loving friends, all your friends can get some wine as well. So, if you order 6 bottles, it ships for free. So, I had to order 6 bottles. So, yeah, so I had to order 6 bottles. Okay, so let's see what we got. So, here is another Moscato. So, this was an Australian Moscato. So, we got that. So, we're gonna try this. And honestly, I don't drink that much wine, but I feel like I've been drinking a lot more because I have to test it. So, anyways. So then there was a, oh, so this, some of you guys might not know that this is sweet because I feel like most people know what Moscato is. But I found this Italian wine because then I went to go look at Italian wine. And this is called Dolcetto, which dolce means sweet. So I figured this has to be sweet. So I'm pretty sure it's sweet. So we're going to try it. So this is the Dolcetto and it's from Santo Stefano Belbo, product of Italy. Oh, wait, it's red wine. Oh, look at that. Hey, you don't need to know anything. So, hopefully, it's a sweet red wine. So, I'm gonna come back and report it to you guys. And then I got a rosé that also says dolce, which is sweet. So, I tried those three. These are my three Moscatos that I got. But then I found these things because somebody in our little test group told us about them. So, by the way, let me know where you guys are watching from. Where's everybody here? Hello, say hello. Purely scientific research, like exactly. I get to research wine. I completely missed the boat on the whole wine gig. Well, Helena, it's not too late to get in it. It's only available for the month of May. And God, by the way, I've had several of you guys that have already reordered, so you can reuse that coupon code a lot of times. So here's what I'm extra excited about. I don't even know if you just drink this, if this is a mix. Oh no, it's ready to drink. I was like, do I have to buy like tequila or something? Oh, this is bad. Okay, so ready to drink margarita mix thing or whatever. So I found this. Now yesterday somebody told me it was sold out, so go back and look. I think we've been selling out a lot of it. Then there was a strawberry margarita. So if you go, I just browsed the whole site. So I went to like gift sets or something, and there was this set of three, and then grapefruit wine cocktail. Now, hello, that's what we're talking about. So there was a set of these three, and it was $39 for three, and then you get your 35% off. So it comes down to, I don't remember, I think it was $7 or $9 a bottle or something that it comes down to. I don't know, don't. So like, aren't these like cute? I can't wait to try those. So I think you just put those, pour over ice, sip and enjoy. That's it. So we have grapefruit, and we have strawberry, and then we have Baja, I don't even know what that means. Baja lime, okay. So yeah, so you have until the end of May. Go ahead and comment below if you've already ordered, comment below. And this is a test, okay? This is not like Claudia Bazaar selling something else. This is part of Pampered Chef's test to see if this would be worth it. And I really think it would be worth it because we do talk a lot of food. We talk about dinners, we talk about steaks, we talk about cheeses, and I think that that would go just hand in hand with eating and cooking and drinking wine and entertaining, right? So if you have tried it already, come and try it. If you plan to try it, come and plan to try it. AG says blend it with ice in your blender. That is brilliant. Oh my God, I need to go do that. Ha. That's awesome. I need to try that. I'm gonna go get me some ice because this new house does not have an ice cream maker. Let me talk about that. So check it out. Smash the share button, comment anything below. Even if you were just watching this live, comment live. If you're watching replay, comment replay. Smash the share button. And here's another wine delivery. Bye.